Hello, it's Elliot from Kent Estate Agencies, and today we are in Herne Bay, and in particular we are in the ever popular Stillwater Park development. Now today we're taking a look at number 12 Mandarin Lane, a substantial 5-bedroom detached family home. You can see already the property is really prominently placed within the development, and this particular style of property, I must say, is one of my favourites. I think the configuration of this property is absolutely fantastic, and it is very, very hard to beat within the development. Coming straight through into this wonderful light and bright entrance hall, we find ourselves going straight through into the study, which is located at the front of the property. Overlooking just onto that lovely big driveway, we do of course have the access points through into the double garage, and the door just ahead of us leads through into the double garage as well. Just behind us, we do of course have the access through into the downstairs cloakroom. And the hallway space here, which we'll take a look at again just as we pan the camera back round, is an incredible space. We've got that lovely big open balustrade staircase leading us upstairs to the 5 double bedrooms. Coming through to the end of the hallway, we're going to take a right and go through into the kitchen, which is a fantastic size. We do of course have plenty of space in here for entertaining, plenty of worktop space to enjoy, and there is the option here to open this through up into the dining space and of course create a wonderful open plan living space. The utility room here is really conveniently placed, and we do of course have access out to the side of the property as well. So we'll spend a few moments taking a look at this space, and then we'll go through into the dining room and then through to the lounge. We're coming through into the dining room now, and the first thing that takes you here is the French doors at the back, with of course that wonderful window just above it and the slightly vaulted ceiling in here. Now it's worth noting that that is only available within a small handful of properties within the development, and particularly parts of the last phase of the development as well. Now coming back through this entrance hall space, we find ourselves going into the lounge, which is a beautiful size, lovely big square room, nice and easy to organise, with of course that feature fireplace there as well. Just ahead of us now, you do of course see that wonderful little conservatory extension, which again is exclusive only to a handful of last phase properties within the development, and it gives you a wonderful space to enjoy the garden and of course all of that sunshine that it does enjoy. Of course the garden itself is a wonderful size. We'll go out there a little bit later on in the tour, but of course you can imagine having those French doors open in the summertime and letting that wonderful breeze come through, and then of course letting all of that sunlight flood through into the property. We'll go upstairs next and take a look at the amazing landing space that we have up there alongside the 5 bedrooms with the family bathroom and the en-suites. So here we are upstairs, where we do of course have access through into 5 bedrooms, but one of the best things is of course this wonderful open plan landing space with that lovely view just going straight down into the ground floor entrance hall space. We come through into the first of 5 bedrooms now, where we do have 4 bedrooms with fitted storage. Of course, this is the first of those 4 with the fitted storage, and then bedroom 5 is going to be up next. But of course, lovely big double-sized room, plenty of space in here for the double bed. Coming back out onto this really, really impressive landing space here, you can see again just how light and bright and airy this space really is. And panning the camera around now, we'll go through and take a look at bedroom number 5. Now, within this space, you do, of course, again, have plenty of room for a double bed, plenty of space for some storage. And of course, behind us, we do have plenty of fitted wardrobe space as well, just tucked away there, with, of course, the window just overlooking the rear garden. Again, we'll go out into that rear garden a little bit later on in the tour, but for now, we're upstairs taking a look at the fantastic amount of bedroom space that we have. And of course, on the right-hand side here, we find ourselves coming through to yet again another double bedroom. That's what makes this particular design and configuration of this property so popular within the development. It's so rare to be able to find a 5 double bedroom detached property with the double garage, 4 rooms of course with fitted storage, and of course the 2 en suites. Now, coming back through onto the landing, you see just on the left hand side there, you do have that lovely double airing cupboard, and then the main family bathroom itself does come with the shower and the bath. Next up, we'll go through and take a look at bedrooms number 1 and 2, and then of course we'll go out into the rear garden and take a look at what we've got out there. Next up, we'll go through into what is often confused as the main bedroom number 1, but in fact, this is bedroom number 2. We've got this lovely feature archway leading us through into the bedroom, and of course, that lovely big bank of fitted wardrobes there just on the left hand side. Got that lovely big window there at the front, and then of course, you have the first of the 2 ensuite shower rooms here as well. This is a fantastic double bedroom, and like I said, usually when I'm on viewings at this style of property, this is often confused as the master bedroom, but it is in fact a beautiful bedroom number 2. We'll go through and take a look at that ensuite, and then we'll go through and take a look at a very, very impressive master bedroom suite. So here we are in bedroom number 1, and just wow, take a look at all of that space. Got that lovely big bank of windows there at the front, just overlooking the front garden and driveway. And of course, you can see we've got a fantastic amount of space, plenty of it for the double bed. And then of course, that big range of fitted wardrobes there as well. Now, just behind us, you will see the mother of all ensuites. This is absolutely fantastic and a pretty similar size to the family bathroom itself, perhaps even slightly bigger. You do, of course, have the ensuite shower on the left with the ensuite bath there with the loo and the sink unit as well. We'll go outside now and take a look at the rear garden, where we'll recap a few points on this property. So we've spent a few moments in the rear garden now, just taking a look at what we've got here. It's now time for a bit of a recap. Of course, this is a substantial 5 double bedroom family home with a double garage, and of course, a beautiful amount of reception space on the ground floor. This is number 12 Mandarin Lane, located within the ever popular Stillwater Park development. And we really do hope that you've enjoyed taking a look at this property with us today. please do give us a call in the office, ask us a few questions, and don't forget, if you like the way that we're presenting our properties in these video tours, give us a call today to book your own free valuation.